Delaware Valley's leading news program with Rick Williams, Sarah Bloomquist, and meteorologist David Murphy.
The Police Touch Museum and PECO kicked off National Library Week this week. The Children's Museum literacy puppet Wordsworth entertained children during a special story time. Librarians from the Free Library of Philadelphia also read to the elementary school students. PECO hosted this event as part of a new partnership sponsoring early literacy programming at the Please Touch Museum.